The Yankee Way is a culture taught to prospects upon entering the organization.
Homegrown talent is really important to us because the kids learn how to be Yankees from day one. They walk into this complex at 17, 18, 20 years old, and they learn right away what it takes to be a Yankee. And that helps bridge that gap to when you get to New York, where now all of a sudden you're playing in front of 50,000 people, and you've got media, and you've got all that stuff that's not just involved in the game itself, that now a kid has dealt with it a little bit at a time, instead of just going from, I haven't had any pressure, and now I'm in New York, and it's a big pressure cooker.
It is always a proud moment for minor league coaches to watch prospects climb the ranks and play for the big club in the Bronx.
Our reward is that we went and scouted a player as an amateur. We met him. We met his family, probably. We did all the work. We drafted him. We watched him progress through the system. We watched their ups, their downs, everything.
You see some of the guys that I've played with before. See, when I see them make it to the show, I definitely want to, you know, get there. Saying to myself, I practice with them, you know, I play with them. So seeing them go is definitely a motivation to get there.
You know, I think that every scout you talk to, they'll tell you that it's not about a paycheck. It's not about anything more than watching kids that you've put into a system get there and fulfill their dream.
For the youngsters, it is an honor and a privilege to don the Yankee pinstripes and become part of their storied franchise.
Well, putting on pinstripes, I guess, like people say, it's a different feeling than any other. And I know the first time I put it on was pretty awesome, and I got to come out here and play in the GCL game, but hopefully one day I'll be able to put on the big league ones.
It still sometimes shocks me, you know, being from the same logo as some of the best players I've been playing the game, you know. Coming here every day, reading the signs that we have on the wall inside, you know, about being a champion and playing hard every day, it means a lot to me.
It's definitely different than other organizations. Everybody looks at the Yankees in a different aspect than other teams. There's, you know, respect, character, integrity. If people look at the Yankee logo, they look at it differently. And, you know, walking around the clubhouse and seeing, you know, the Ruth and Mantle and Maris and all those guys, I mean, it's pretty neat to know that you're part of that family, and it really is a family. You know, the coaches, the staff, the players, everybody, it's a pretty close-knit group.
The Yankees' expectations for their players are established early on, especially that of winning.
It was definitely a good fit. Like I said, that's a way that my mom raised me, is being that kind of kid, not being a sloppy kid, and honestly, like, I feel like this is a perfect fit, and I feel like that's a huge reason why they drafted me as well.
I'm definitely trying to develop, but I mean, every game, you know, every practice is just trying to get another win. And, you know, the harder we work and the more wins we get, hopefully, you know, get to the playoffs and have a good run, hopefully win a championship. But it's definitely hard work, and see if it pays off at the end.